people here. My phone keeps dying even though it's plugged in. Oh, there it is, of course. Hold on. Let me end this other one real quick. Don't die again. It's gonna die again. What's happening? Okay, if you're still over here, go over to the same one now. The other one, it's called Watch Me Paint, and I'll be there. Love you guys.
Love. Riveting.
But this time.
Still in here. You know,
maybe it was because look how gross my floor is. Whoops. I'm trying to set this up so you can see it. Thank you.
Karen. Sorry, this is boring. Ask me a question while I finish setting up. Oh, thanks, Mark. Welcome, Mark from New York. Well, that's really sweet. Is it freezing? Why is it freezing? Why does it keep freezing? That's weird. Yeah, give me a question, guys, because I have to know. All right, let's do thanks, people chose them. We're gonna do a swipe today. Where's my torch? Okay, I have my torch. Swipes are my favorite, as we all know. Giving a little base coat of color, or for the helps the paint spread easier. I gotta pull my hair up. Sorry guys, I'm coming. Great. actually, I want to try something else first. There's this new technique that I tried for the first time last night. And it's kind of cool, so maybe I'll try that. Oh, except I don't have paper towels. Dang it. I might have to go find some paper towels upstairs. Gold, put gold in there. We're gonna have enough paint to do two paintings, by the way, so stick around. We'll definitely be trying something else too. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just concentrating. I don't know if I want to put the gray in right away. This is so boring. I can't believe people are still watching this. How are you not bored out of your mind? Then again, I guess I would watch, but I'm not like talking or anything. Because I can't talk and concentrate. I don't get how people do that.
only problem is the copyright. I need to go look for some paper towels upstairs, otherwise this won't work. So, I'll be right back. Sorry. Found a few. I'm hungry. I might not have the strength though to do one more, so I'll probably do this one and then go. It's been a really long day for me. Okay, so then just trying to move it to spread it around. I'm actually gonna try something that I haven't tried yet, so I'm gonna take one piece at a time. Usually I try and take the whole thing, so let's just do this. Go the other way with this one. Too much paint. But that means we can move it a lot. That's too much paint. This might have to turn into something else. We'll see. I'm not even watching still. Okay. looks like a blurry, like, tie-dye. It's kind of cool looking.
Let's torch it, see if anything happens. I don't think we'll get any cells because I didn't add any silicone this time.
Cells that are forming. I'm just like ignoring you. The best of this. Where's the silicone? Hello? Oh, it's right there. I've got birthday candles tied together. And it's going to act as like, so this is silicone oil. And that's what makes these little cells come through. I don't know if you can see from there. So we're gonna try and add some more and see what happens, see if this works. It's gonna have to sit for a minute. I wish I would have added silicone first. I don't know what I was thinking. Such is life. So boring. Why are you guys watching me? See how that settles. Torch it one more time. Sometimes it takes a while for the cells to get up there. Okay, let me try to show you this. Interesting. That was good practice for that technique. So I don't know. I love learning like these new techniques too, and just yeah. Alright, why is this zoomed in so much? Yeah, I've been learning like a whole bunch of other techniques too. So I'm just like practicing and trying them out. So I'm gonna go to bed. I'm feeling really sick. thanks, Frankie. I appreciate that. You're the best. I miss you. Hold on. hair is like, ugh. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. Thank you for letting me talk and get all that out. I feel that maybe I should just leave the live stream up and then let that be the last time I address the drama and just try to move on. And we're all just gonna do whatever we need to do to make ourselves happy, whatever that is. You know what you need and you know what makes you happy, so surround yourself with things and people that can give you what you need, and that's okay. I love you. I miss a lot of you. And soon. Remember forever and always that you're beautiful, you're worth it, and I love you guys. Bye.